A Florida man wore a cardboard box as a mask while breaking into a store to steal some iPhones. Police in Miami Gardens say the man actually robbed the same store three times in one night over the weekend. He wore the box during the second robbery, which eventually fell off, revealing his identity. Police caught him in the same shopping plaza hours later.